to onlinegroomingschool.com. My name is Yvonne, and today we're going to teach you how to groom the model today.
Hi there, Ashley. You know, I understand the century, and their biggest thing is that they like to hunt rat.
Well, they have a little rat tail, so, you know, terriers tend to have a mind of their own, and she seems to be pretty good. So the grooming guide we'll be using. It's the All-Breed Dog Grooming Guide by Sam Cole. Bunch of notes for myself. But basically the way Sam Cole's books operates is, it's like a by numbers. You look over at number 3 on the drawing there. It'll tell you what blades and where to do the lines. Sam Cole. The other things we'll be using today is a greyhound comb, clipper. We're going to use an array of a number 10, 15, a couple of 5s, 40, and a 30 blade with an attack. So we're going to go ahead and get started. I'm going to go to that page. And I'm going to go ahead and show you the one side that we started to do. So we're going to get started first by doing the body. That's what we're going to do there.
Wow.
Let me get on this side because I'm right-handed. Nope. Not time yet. Okay. Here's the flank area. I'm going to hold on to that. And then we're going to move to the head and show you how to do the finished head, okay? So give us a couple minutes and we'll do that. Show you how to trim the tail. There you go. Now you can do this. Alright. Almost like she's got a horse's mane. I'm going to try and match both of them. And the heel. This one tends to be a little bit more pointy.
Well, thank you, Yvonne. Ashley, you've been a great team player here.